Yikes! You might not be able to take that thing in competition, but it sure can shake up some speed traps.
Yeah.